So, again, this is for everything about her na mag-show na po this Wednesday, January 27, Cinemas Nationwide. Ayan, we had direct Pilipin Joyce a couple of days ago, and then we had Cian a few days ago, and now we have the star for all seasons. The lead actress of the movie Everything About Her, nagkalakad na po siya. Ayan, so, experience natin sa kanya how beautiful it is to, alam mo yun, how wonderful the Bloggers Conference is today, ha? Please welcome the star for all seasons, Vilma Santos Rector, the actress. Sabi ko, we'll make this very, very special go, because wow. This is your first vlog, second. We'll make you feel so good about this Bloggers Conference today. Go, please, greet everyone, the bloggers, the TV entertainment crew, the news people, they're here.
Oh my God, to each and everyone, good afternoon. Late ba ako?
No, just right, 10 minutes
before. Asensya na, because we're doing our promo. So, definitely it's indeed a privilege to be in front of you now. Maraming salamat po sa pagpunta niyong lahat dito. Thank you. Ano ba ito, chismisan ulit?
Wholesome, interesting, intellectual.
Intellectual,
iba-iba governor.
Thank you.
And everyone is represented. Are we showing something today?
Yeah.
Are we okay? Please watch this, guys, para may idea tayo. This is the updated trailer yata ng the making. Okay. Punong-puno tayo ng facts and information at saka ng detalye about the movie. So, ako ang magtatanong ng first question. Go, did you ever dream of becoming a CEO?
Never.
Never. Okay.
Oo, hindi ko naisip na I'll be working in an office. Kasi alam naman ng lahat dito na since I was 9 years old, child star pa lang, okay. Pelikula na ang kinalakihan ko. So ang dream ko talaga, pag natapos na, let's say, medyo nagsawa na ako sa acting, ang dream ko talaga maging director. Parang mga Marilutia Sabaya at Luis Guillen. Yun ang dream ko talaga. And napasok naman ako sa public service. So, pero yung maging CEO, never. Sa opisina.
Okay. Sino peg mo when you portrayed? Nag-immerse ka ba? I mean, portraying a CEO. Sinong may meron ka bang particular personality na pinagayahan ng pagiging CEO mo?
Actually, marami. Kasama na rin nga dyan si Ma'am Charo.
Okay, meron.
May kasama na dyan si Malu. Pero yung pagkakaroon niya ng sakit, meron din kaming ginayahan ng peg na kahit may sakit siya, matapang pa rin. You know, na kahit na cancer na yung sakit niya, hindi siya mapipigilan mag-red lipstick. Parang gano'n, yun ang character ni Vivian dito. So, I think, ang pinaka-importante nangyari dito is yung guidance ni Direk, ni Binning Joyce Bernal. Kasi in every scene na gagawin namin, especially yung time na impactita pa si Vivian, well-guided yun ni Direk Joyce Bernal.
Okay, yun. Thanks, Doc. Okay, the first question will come from, who would like you to ask the first question? Pa-share ng mic. Please state your name and your blog site, please.
Hi po.
Hello.
I'm sweet.
I'm so excited since the healing po.
Opo, nagkasama ba tayo dun?
Sabi nga mo po sa aking constituent kasi pag-memory po ako.
Ay, Batanggay niya pa. Sadya.
Ay, siguro po ang itatanong ko, eh, siyempre, hindi po sana yung mga tao na kayo ay ganun ang, ano, ang image. Saan po kayo nakakuha ng mga ideas how to project a character na gano'n?
Tatanong ko lang, di ba?
Hindi, challenge sa akin yun as an actress.
Meron po ba kayo expectations kay Direk? Kasi siguro it's your first time with
Binibining Joyce Bernal. Siyempre, tinitignan ko rin yung first shooting day namin kasi first time namin na magkasama together. So, nagkakapaan kami anong klase ugali nito, parang klase siya mag-direct. And siguro, vice versa. Baka tinitignan din niya ako na akala mo kung sinong Vilma Santos, yung mga ganon. Pero hindi mahirap pakisamahan si Direk eh, kasi Jollogs. Ah. Alam mo yung Jollogs na hindi siya yung...
Direk!
Si Direk, goodbye niya ma. Sorry, Direk. Yung alam mo ba yung anything goes kami sa set, masaya lang. But, pagka-shooting na at kailangan na namin i-shoot ng isang eksena, director siya. And napakagaling niya mag-motivate para magampanan namin tatlo yung mga characters namin ng tama.
Have you experienced the same techniques po of